You're on scene here with Peterson's break news of Trenton in the 800 block of Chamber Street, where a dispute led to a gun being brandished over a vehicle being towed from the property, where a fight also occurred, which led to police clearing out two apartments.
Los frutales son increíbles. Sí.